Of course, I can't really say for sure. Maybe he kicks puppies. This guy killed my Uncle Ben. In a way, he's also the one who taught me as much as Uncle Ben did. That with great power comes great responsibility. That's a lesson I'll never forget. This robot is about the scariest thing I've ever seen. Between the giant laser, the huge fists, and the miscellaneous gun turrets and missile launchers.
No need to thank me, just another service of your friendly neighborhood Spiderman. That's it. You're off my Christmas card list. Hey, it's not every day you get to see a guy who can swing between buildings, right?
This is too cool! Oh. Ah, yes.
You say the nicest things. Maybe you could talk to my landlord about a little extension on the rent. You say the nicest things. Maybe you could talk to my landlord about a little extension on the rent.
It's a miracle I made it through in one piece. I never could have imagined that Green Goblin was Norman Osborn. He helped raise me.
Hey, come back!
Maybe not.
That's me. I guess he must have been pretty surprised to discover that I was Spider-Man too. I'm just sorry it had to end the way it did. Harry took it really hard. Norman Osborn is a talented scientist and an even more talented businessman. He's a self-made man and he's always been really kind to me, although sometimes he's a little tough on his son Harry. Ah, yes.
I'm coming!
Having fun yet?
What did I ever do to you? I mean, seriously, what? Ouch, that's kind of harsh. I'm totally a sad clown under this mask now.
Spider-Woman, you know you love me. I am Spider-Woman. There are many spiders, but there's only one Spider-Woman.
You can't see it, but believe me, you're making me blush.
Pretty soon, I won't even be able to get arrested in this town. The cops will just shoot me on sight.
Let's get moving. Go ahead and doubt me. Who else can wall crawl on you? I was climbing walls before it was cool.
If that's your way of saying thank you, it needs a little work. A lot of work, actually.
You hear that? Who says New Yorkers are a tough crowd?
Whoa! Why you? Oh wait.
Glad you're here. Now I don't have to hold back anymore.
That's me.
I beat the Green Goblin and Doc Ock with the other suit. This suit's the best thing that ever happened to me.
And the worst that's ever happened to you.
You're about 2 seconds away from finding out why they call New York a tough town.
Pardon moi. Now's my chance. It's all or nothing. The hits keep on coming. Here comes Spidey.
Cross your heart, because I'll go take care of that right now.
Spider Sting!
Read my mind. I
was hoping for one of those today. You didn't have any fingers crossed when you told me that, right? It'll be the first thing I do.
Whoa!
I thought you might ask for something hard. But this? No sweat.
Hey, I'm Spider-Man. That's the sort of thing I do.
I'll get it done. I'm happy to help with anything you've got. I'm on it. You can handle that. I'll take care of it. I think maybe I could get used to this. You know, I look pretty good.
Wouldn't be right just to leave.
Look at that. One size fits all. You do know I'm Spider-Man, not stand still and get hit man, right? Did I forget to mention the whole agility of a spider thing?
Miss me. Now you gotta... Wait. Never mind. Whoops. Next I'm gonna do that got your nose game. Is that the latest thing they're teaching in bad guy school? Very disappointing.
Want some of this? Just not your day, pal.
I let everyone down.
The hits keep on coming.
Pardon moi.
Now's my chance.
Here comes Spidey!
Little help! Sorry about that. You like that? Up and over. There's never enough time. Web throw!
Little help!
See you later! Give me a hand!
Totally your decision, but it's more of an actual fight if you put up some resistance.
Now's my chance.
Pardon moi.
Yeah! Eat this! Yeah! Spider sting!
I'm conducting a survey. Which part of that did you like best? That combo wasn't quite perfect. Stay right there and I'll do it again. Plenty more where that came from.
Oops. Crawler. Having fun? Ultimate. Web.
I'm available for weddings and bar mitzvahs, too.
You should see what I do for an encore.
That's my spider-style kung fu.
Okay, not really, but it sounded good, didn't it?
I bet that hurt you a lot more than it did me.
Come on, tell the truth. You weren't expecting that.
You can't tell, but I did that with my eyes closed.
Did I just black out? Did you see that? Because I can do it again if you didn't.
I know what you're thinking. Ow, that hurt. Why can't I remember anything?
Ugh. What just happened? What's going on?